do you think about Rimmer's Valley?
Well, I think about Rimmer's Valley, it's a really nice place because most of the time it's always sunny and you can do lots of different things here, like walk dogs, or you can see ducks at the canal, or you could just come here to look at lots of natural wildlife and have fun.
Right, and where would you go if you didn't come to Rimmer's Valley to do all them things?
Nowhere probably.
I come here to like sometimes ride my bike or play whatever, like frisbee or football.
I come to run here because there's a lot of fresh air around because of the trees.
I come and train to play football and just try my best to play football and try and keep it safe.
Tell me about your bike riding.
I always go bike riding now, and I'm just devastated that it's going to be turned into a ride because I usually ride my bike for 2 hours every time I go here, and it's just a really nice place. It would be a really nice place to just relax and sit down and draw. Maybe I love drawing. And
we don't care what they say. No road, no way.
And for active children, they've got plenty of space to ride their bikes without being knocked over. It's fresh air, there's nature, why spoil it?
Fantastic.
Really from Rimrose Hope Primary School.
That's right, yeah.
That's right, and I'd just like you to ask you why you've decided to come here today and bring all the kids.
Well, for 10 years we've been using the valley for outdoor activities for our children. We've had bike clubs, art clubs, boys and girls clubs, we've climbed the trees, we've come and work with the science projects. It will be a massive loss to us. It's a valued space. It links our old community. We're an amalgamated school, and it links Litherland and Seaforth together through the valley. So culturally for the school, it's really important. And we just see it as another barrier between communities, as well as a great loss of green space, really.
I don't want the road to go through because it's a peaceful place. These animals on here, like rabbits and foxes on it, maybe that takes the dogs for the walk.